An Ipswich councillor has slammed local fire services after a house was destroyed by fire this morning. Paul Tully says the Kamira station was unmanned. Max Futcher has this story.
Fire investigators spent the day sifting through the wreckage of Norman Hill's house. The morning blaze gutted his Queen Street home and killed dozens of pet snakes and rats. At least his wife, six kids and other relatives got out.
Pretty upset. Like, I'm holding strong for the kids and the wife and... yes, just hard.
But distress is turning to anger. He says firefighters took too long to respond.
Pretty angry and upset because the police turned up, the ambulance turned up, there's no fire brigade. I was like, yeah, where are they? Why aren't they here yet?
Councillor Paul Tully is asking the same question.
This is an absolute scandal because fire units had to be brought in from Brisbane because the local Kamira fire station was unmanned.
Fire authorities say a crew was on the scene within 14 minutes. These came from Durack, Mount Ominey and Bundamba as the Kamira crew was away at training. That hasn't satisfied the local councillor.
It is unacceptable for a cost-cutting measure that the fire station was closed when this house caught alight.
Emergency Management Queensland says all protocols were followed. Norman Hill lost most of his possessions, but he says it could have been worse.
Well, if that had happened last night, there was 10 of us in the house because we had Sal's mum and brother up from Sydney. So maybe Will could have died, don't know.
Max Futcher, 10 News.